Update on the 2018 compass. Did the sway bar, and I got it on the rack, checking the alignment. And even though I got it back where it came from, as close as I could, it's still off. So I'm going to end up doing an alignment anyways. But FYI, don't assume just because you dropped it down with the bars attached to the front that the sway, the alignment's going to be on the money. So hope this helps out.